So ultimately, the premise of gene therapy is that you can deliver a one-time shot, a single dose that has the potential to give the biological blueprint to your cells. And your cells then have that blueprint and are able to then use the machinery that they already have to make the stuff that they need to ultimately correct or fix the underlying basis of the disease. And that's the aspiration behind gene therapy technology. But what it means is that you're delivering all of that benefit in a single dose, in a single treatment. And our healthcare system is largely set up today for what I would characterize as 20th century innovation, which has been largely driven to pay for volume. The more interventions, the more healthcare that you deliver, you get paid more for that. And my push and my urging of everyone from patients and physicians and payers and policymakers has been to bring us into the 21st century, where I believe this century will be about innovation that ultimately allows for single dose treatments that have long-term outcomes or long-term benefits. And we need to move towards a system that ultimately is going to reward for those long-term outcomes and long-term benefits. And so that's a lot of what we've been advocating for as an organization, and have taken some important critical steps with the announcement of the pricing, but more importantly, how the Luxturna may be paid for by actually offering things like performance-based rebates, where we would give money back if the drug doesn't reach its initial intended outcomes, or it doesn't maintain those outcomes over multiple years. We're also establishing new ways in which the product can be distributed so that it can reduce some of the costs that are inherent in the system, as well as financial risk that's inherent in the system. And then we're also thirdly working with the Centers for Medicare and Medicaid Services to try to develop some relief from current government regulations that would allow us to offer payers to pay in installments over time. So we're coming up with, as I said at the beginning, we work at Spark on discovery, development, and delivery, and in every area of those of that part of the business, we try to innovate, and we've tried to do so here on the delivery part with the introduction of Luxturna and these payment and distribution options.